Hey guys, today we're going to show you guys how to make slime. This is my friend Bailey. And what you're going to need is something to stir with, something to stir in, some glue, borax and water, your glitter and colors, and we wanted to show you guys how many slimes we've made from the past 2 days. We made this blue one, this pinkish goldish one. I don't know what color it is, but this is a gray with pink in it. A mint colored one. Another pinkish goldish one. Another blue. Then crunchy slime. We made two more, well, she made two more tubs of crunchy slime for my birthday yesterday. Well, my half birthday anyways. My real birthday didn't end until June 9th. So, and we made an Oreo slime. Both of us made two different Oreo slimes. So, let's get started. Okay, so now let's pour in our glue. How much do you want that? That's good. Okay.
I don't care.
Alright, that's how much we're using. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's a little bit. And then we got these baggies to put our stuff in. Pour in your borax and then mix. Do you want to mix it? Do you want to mix it?
Sure.
Okay. Do you want to add color before?
Huh? I know we had color at.
Color now or?
I can call them that. I should get a card at the end because we didn't have a one drop thing.
Oh, right.
Right.
Wait, who are we talking to?
Yeah.
Oh, right. Right. Okay, right. Do you need more?
Yeah.
Okay. If it's still sticky, just keep on adding your solution. You can see that it's starting to come together as slime. But when it gets like this, then you know that you're on the right track. Add more solution. And when it starts to unstick to whatever you're stirring it on, then it's time to knead with your hands. Okay. Ew, it kind of sounds weird. I think it's time to go in with your hands.
Yeah, probably.
Do you want me to do it?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, wait. Okay. See, it's going to stick to your hands for a little bit. like this. See, it's kind of sticky. But you can still add more borax.
Oh, as you go. But at least it wasn't slime.
Because that was hard to get out yesterday.
You got what on your phone?
Slime. And this is actually really cool because whenever you get slime on your hands, you can just take it and it takes all the slime off your hands. See? Wiped it off. But it's still kind of sticky, but you just want to knead with your hands. You just want to keep adding some more every time until it gets the consistency that you want it to be. I like mine to be still kind of a little bit sticky, just not too much, so it can get like all the stuff that you want in it. You can also add beads or whatever you want to it, but I don't know. Do you want beads to this one? Okay. Well, we're going to be adding beads and color to this. That's good. Still want it sticky though. Okay, then we just grab it off the whatever you're stirring in and then keep on. Alright, so play with this while I get the beads. Okay, I got it. They're down here somewhere. See, we're gonna add beads to it.
Oh, beads.
Okay, you can get that from thank you. I'm going to put this in the bowl so she can just, like,
that just went all over the place.
Feel there's hair on it. Okay, that's it. It can be any beads. These beads just came from like, that necklace kit thing. So trying to get all the big pieces out because the big pieces sometimes don't stick.
What, you make your own necklaces and bracelets?
Yeah, I have that. I'm trying to get all the, the big pieces out. Oh, and there's a needle in here. Like a nail. I found this in my thing, you guys. Found my sewing needle. You know what, I'm gonna keep that right there. That's dangerous. That's really dangerous.
Were you gonna put it back in the bag?
I was going to, but then I decided not to. And this is how much we're gonna be using. Okay. Now just put it in there. Yeah, we're gonna need more beads. Okay. Now I'm going to let it and you know, we should have done this in a clear bowl so we could see it better. Okay. Oh, it's sticking to my hand. Look, you guys. Oh, it's a crunchy slime. You can hear it crunch. This sounds like. Oh. Okay. Yeah, if I can get it off my hands. Just like, it's so magical. See, look, guys, look at our slime. This is so cool. Oops, came off the board. And that's how you make beaded slime. People call it crunchy slime. I call it beaded slime because it's got beads. Not really that crunchy either, but it's cool. So, thank you guys for watching. Bye.